Now the importance of pricing is it's a revenue generator. For companies, a pricing is a revenue generator. And what is that revenue generator? Companies in their balance sheets, a small increase or a small decrease in a price has a lot of meaning. Like for instance, you know, today Coke sells about 1 million or Pepsi sells 1 million bottles a day. Now instead of 55 rupees or 50 rupees for that bottle, if tomorrow Pepsi decides to increase the price by 1 rupee, 56 rupees, I'm sure no one of us would be bothered to pay 56 rupees instead of 5 rupees, instead of 55 rupees. But for Coke, how much money they will get every day? They will get 10 lakh rupees every day extra than what they were getting, just because of a 1 rupee increase in price. And if you multiply that into 30 days, they'll get 3 crores per month and 36 crores per year just because of a 1 rupee increase. And the market is not going to be disturbed about the whole thing. I mean, if you're paying 55 rupees, you'll pay 56 rupees also for that. And you still pick up your Coke. So basically, it's a revenue generator for a company. Then positioning of the product in marketplace. Someone had mentioned, you know, sometimes back, one of the speakers, that, you know, a lot of companies, you know, have got different product profiles. Livers also has a lot of product profiles. These companies called Lal Bhai Groups, you know, they have a lot of brands like Peter England and they have a number of brands with them. Now, each of that brand is positioned into the marketplace in a different way and different prices. For instance, you know, so positioning of the product in the marketplace, like for instance, today if you're buying a BMW or a Mercedes Benz, which is a minimum 25 lakh rupees, I mean, it's not that Mercedes cannot sell their car for 15 lakh rupees, but then they will be undermining the position of the car, because a person who buys a BMW or a Mercedes is supposed to be a person with some extra status in his mind. I mean, he's supposed to be a person, he's not the regular guy. The cost of an airline ticket for a business class is 3 times of that of an economy class. I mean, it's the services are not 3 times extra. But it is basically you position that product into the minds of the consumer by pricing that product differently. Because a person, if today the MD of a company is going or a CEO is going, he would not like to travel into an economy class.